My gorgeous girlfriend right there, Margaret.
You should know.